street.
Yeah, it is.
It is.
Yeah, until you get to that stop sign, yeah. You're welcome. You're not familiar with this neighborhood a lot. I've been down this road a lot. And, more tries.
I don't know
about these streets over here. Oh, you don't know? Yeah, that was K Street, and this is the street I lived on. I've only been in this neighborhood for a little over 8 years at this point. So it's early March 2016, that's how long I've been in this neighborhood for. I used to live right by the middle school before, in the past, but not anymore. Still close enough, anyway.
I used to live by the middle school.
Yeah. It used to be off of 252, right when you go, after when you pass downtown.
Yeah.
Yep. It was right next to downtown, I remember that a long time ago. I still go by it every morning on my way to school. Yeah. You know? Yep. Me and Gavin starts VR in less than 2 weeks now.
Really?
August 30th, we have orientation.
Yeah.
I'm like, last year we had it in early September last year. So it's gonna be about a week before even usual. I'm not sure how many days I'm gonna be working this time. I know last year it was 2 days, but I'm not sure about this year. I kinda hope it's three, but if not, that's fine. Yeah, it'll be this first year. It'll be an experience of what it looks like to go there. I had to last year.